In ancient Egypt, women used a strange method to find out if they were pregnant. They had to pee in two different bags, one with barley and one with wheat. If any seed sprouted, it meant they were pregnant. If the barley sprouted first, it was believed to be a boy. And if the wheat sprouted first, it was believed to be a girl. Even though they were wrong about the gender, this test was about 70% accurate. The hormone called estrogen in pregnant women's pee helped the seeds grow.